dedication of an organ, and we are so grateful to Roy McFadden, who made the donation for us. You know, we would have held this in the gathering room, but the organ's here. So we had no choice, right? It's wonderful that so many of you came out. That's wonderful. And it's wonderful to have Mark and Kathleen Lida. Mark will be our organist this evening, and his wife, Dana School of Music graduate.